Hello everyone, in this video I will show you layouts of automobile. So there are 4 types of automobile layout. Today I will discuss front engine, rear wheel drive type of a layout. So name itself tells us that engine placed at front side of a vehicle and driven wheels are located at rear end. So the configuration is known as front engine, rear wheel drive. Here in this layout, the front side is mounted off engine clutch gearbox unit which drives the beam type rear axle through the propeller shaft with two universal joint. Here I will show you function of each element and how power is transmitted to rear axle to propel the vehicle. So here in this layout, first is the engine. Motive power is developed in engine and this power is transmitted to gearbox input shaft through the clutch. The function of gearbox is to obtain various fixed torque ratio according to speed requirement. And the function of clutch is to connect or disconnect engine power which is transmitted to gearbox input shaft. So the next element is propeller shaft. The function of propeller shaft is to transmit torque from gearbox shaft to final drive which is given to rear axle. And with the help of universal joint, drive adjusts different inclination when vehicle come across the shocks. Now here the differential is used to speed the torque in equal proportion to the rear axle. Rear axle is supported on a leaf spring and it also helps to turn the vehicle. Now we see the advantages of front engine rear wheel drive. So first one is balanced weight distribution between front and rear wheels which provide good handling characteristics. Next is the radiator cooling is natural, that is by air, so it decreases the power required for cooling. It has better braking efficiency because here even weight distribution help to prevent lockup. And maintenance and accessibility of engine gearbox is easy and simple control over the accelerator and clutch. Here large luggage space provided behind the rear seat. Now we see the disadvantages. It is heavier and more expensive. If stuck in mud or snow, it is harder to drive away.